feel like I'm on top of the mountain even after winning the Super Bowl and having the offseason that I'm having. Living the dream, baby.
You know, what they read on blogs or gossip sites or whatever may or may not be true. And they can kind of tell, like, if it's true or not because they know me.
20? 100? Man, I'm so fortunate and so grateful of everything that's come my way in life.
She's in the madness, man. She wants to be a part of it. She wants to support me and do things like that. I was like, man, she really won me over with that one.
Y'all check it out. Travis Kelce just dropped some major truth bombs about Taylor's diva attitude. For real, everyone's been dying to know what goes on behind the curtain with her, right? Like, she's this megastar and all, but we've only seen what's on the surface. But thanks to Kelce, we're finally getting a peek behind the scenes, and let me tell you, it's some serious tea being spilled. People have been curious forever about what Taylor's really like when the cameras aren't rolling, and now we're getting the inside scoop straight from Kelce himself. It's like, imagine finally getting the key to that VIP room you've been trying to sneak into at the party. Except this time, it's the VIP insights into Taylor's world. So yeah, grab your popcorn and get comfy, because this is the moment we've all been waiting for. Kelce's opening up about Taylor's vibe like never before. And trust me, it's about to get interesting. But before we get into it, make sure to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to never miss out on any new videos. It's free and helps us tremendously bring out new content for your enjoyment. And here's the scoop on the flip side. Taylor's been showing major love for Kelce lately too. Like, she's been shouting him out left and right, and Kelce himself can't stop gushing about her. Turns out, behind all that glitz and glam, Taylor's got this down-to-earth vibe that's got Kelce totally impressed. He's been straight up praising her for how she handles the whole fame thing. You know, like staying grounded and real despite being in the spotlight 24/7. It's like she's got this ninja skill at balancing being a superstar with just being chill and relatable. Kelce's all about how she keeps it real. And honestly, it's refreshing to hear, right? So while we're getting the inside scoop on Taylor's diva moments, we're also seeing this whole other side where she's just keeping it real and showing some major love for Kelce. It's like celeb friendship goals happening right before our eyes. Can't wait to see what else these two have in store for us. Recently, there's some drama going around that involves Tay and the royal family. The first question that comes in everyone's mind is, did Taylor Swift actually orchestrate that meetup with Prince William at her Wembley show? That's some next-level royal intrigue right there. Rumor has it there might have been some subtle vibes thrown toward Meghan Markle in the mix. And now, get this. Prince Harry's about to run into Travis Kelce at the ESPY Awards. It's like a crossover episode of epic proportions. Two worlds colliding. Royalty meets NFL stardom. Can you imagine the conversations going down? Royals and sports legends mingling? It's gonna be wild. Now, let's set the record straight. Despite all the gossip and whispers about Taylor Swift possibly being a diva behind the scenes, turns out, she's actually the definition of humble. Like, seriously, if there's an award for the most down-to-earth celebrity, she'd be rocking that trophy. People love to speculate, right? But those who know Taylor well, like Travis Kelce and others in her circle, swear by how grounded she is. She's all about connecting with her fans, supporting her crew, and just being real. No airs, no drama. Just Taylor being Taylor. It's kind of refreshing, you know? In a world where celeb egos can sometimes reach the stratosphere, Taylor's keeping it real and proving that fame hasn't changed who she is at her core. So next time you hear someone spreading rumors about Taylor being a diva, just remember, humble vibes all the way with this superstar. Let me give you an example. And I'm not making this up, this one incident that Travis mentioned is literally what made him fall in love with her. So when Taylor Swift rolled up to her first NFL game to cheer on her man Travis Kelce, she flipped the script on everyone's expectations. Travis spilled the tea in an interview, admitting he was totally taken aback by her move. Here's the lowdown. Instead of lounging in some swanky VIP area, Taylor was up in the booth going all out to support Travis like a true MVP. And get this, she wasn't alone. She was kicking it with Travis's mom, Donna Kelce, and a whole squad of Kelce fam and friends. Travis spilled all the deets on the Bussin' with the Boys podcast, recounting how Taylor's surprise appearance at Arrowhead Stadium during that Bears showdown left him shook, in a good way. It wasn't about her stealing the spotlight or making a scene, it was all about backing her man and being part of his world. And let's be real, that kind of support, it's priceless. So yeah, Taylor Swift might be a global pop sensation, but when it comes to her boo, she's all about keeping it real and showing up in ways that matter. Relationship goals. Am I right? But wait, then how did all of these diva rumors begin? Well, it looks like it's all because she wanted to hang out with the royal family, and that didn't sit right with some people. Okay, so for those of you who don't know, Taylor Swift and Prince William had a sweet backstage moment during her Eras tour in London. And get this, the rumor mill says Taylor was the mastermind behind it all and was pumped to hang with royalty. They go way back, though. Remember back in 2013 when Taylor was rocking Kensington Palace and William even jumped on stage with her and Jon Bon Jovi? Talk about a royal jam session. Fast forward to now, and these two are all over social media with happy pics, chilling with William's kids, and even Travis Kelce. Taylor even dropped a birthday shout-out to the prince on her Insta, and fans went wild for it. According to insiders, Taylor was eager to meet up with Prince William while she was in London. And who can blame her? They've got history. But hold on, there's more royal gossip. Rumor has it Meghan Markle wanted Taylor on her AR Types podcast series, but something didn't quite click. Now, Prince Harry's set to meet Travis Kelce at the upcoming awards. Can you imagine the star power at that event? And even though all of this is going on, they are still loved by many. Even Pat McAfee didn't hold back on Travis Kelce's debut at Wembley. He straight up spilled the tea on Travis's costume and act during that unexpected stage appearance with Taylor. McAfee's always got the insider scoop, and his thoughts? They were as blunt as ever. On his show, he straight up gave major props to Kelce for stepping up and supporting Swift on stage. In a video that's blowing up on Instagram, McAfee's all about how Kelce owned his debut and brought the hype to Taylor's tour. Sports world's weighing in. And McAfee's voice? Loud and clear. He's giving Kelce mad respect for diving into the music scene and showing out. It's like, who knew Kelce had those stage moves, right? But according to McAfee, he nailed it. So while the NFL star keeps making waves on and off the field, looks like he's also making waves in the music scene. Can't wait to see what's next for this dynamic duo. If you missed it, Travis Kelce straight up rocked the stage at Taylor Swift's Eras tour in a black tux and top hat, channeling those dance vibes Swift's crew was sporting. And guess who had Kelce's back? Pat McAfee, showing mad love for the NFL star's bold move. According to McAfee, Kelce's not just killing it on the football field. He's also willing to go all in to support his partner, Taylor Swift. It's like performance prowess meets ultimate support, and McAfee's here for all of it. So whether it's touchdowns or tuxedos, Kelce's showing he's game for anything. Can't wait to see what other surprises these two have in store for us. McAfee's all about how Kelce, a football guy, stepped into the pop culture world and showed everyone what's up. In McAfee's words, Kelce was poised, prepared, strong, full of moxie, and most importantly, he was down to do whatever to support Taylor Swift. McAfee's not just praising Kelce's performance, he's celebrating the crossover between sports and music, showing that boundaries can be broken. He even loves Taylor. One fan recently shared on X and said, "The most successful woman on earth right now happens to be dating the greatest tight end of all time. Why is everybody so mad about it? I'm sick of people being mad about it. Taylor Swift is a part of the football world now. This is good news, not bad news." Pat McAfee. Fans are totally vibing with McAfee's enthusiasm too. One commenter on Instagram said, "Pat gets it," while another agreed that Travis is the perfect match for Taylor. McAfee's become a legit ambassador for both Kelce and Swift, with fans loving his energy and support, while others had some different opinions. One person wrote, "I don't agree it's annoying, and not everyone is a fan of hers. Taylor is not the only celebrity girlfriend or wife in the NFL, but to force us on her after every catch or score is way too much. So what do you think? Will these two tie the knot soon and settle down? Comment down below and let us know. If you liked this video, click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to be the first to see my next video. I post updates like this every week where I uncover the secrets of your favorite celebrities.